Welcome back to Cepheus Protocol, folks. We are on wave 16 and doing pretty good. Assemble one more. That gives us room for our full squad. So you get in there. You get in there. Horde is coming soon. Maybe we should wait until the Horde has been here. I think that's probably a good idea. They're coming. They're coming, all right. I guess we'll head over here and check these two out. Should my medic here this one dismount my medic, can you maybe get a flamethrower? That would be kind of nice. Apart. They are getting torn apart. It's wonderful. Quite a bit of money. Not enough for a flamethrower, I think. Flamethrower costs. Can't get the flamethrower, but he can get a better gun. So maybe it's not this team, but this team we send out, because you can get the flamethrower. Thank you. Yeah, you can get the flamethrower. So yeah, I think we send that team out instead. This mount. And we'll select you guys. Come up here. And we'll set you up. That. You like that as well. And then you like that. You like that. And then we'll take the gamma team. Reload. No, the beta team. Reload. Get down here. And all of you, load up. Bulldoze that. Get out here. Bulldoze that. Get out here. Come on, guys. Quit being stuck.
As you command.
You come down here.
As you wish.
Are you serious? You're stuck on that thing.
Hold
up these sandbags again. Okay.
On station.
You come back up here.
We'll be there.
And we'll select the beta team here. Now where are the there? Okay. Yeah, that's one of them down. Whoa. World Wave 18. Take him out. Take him out. Man. They're going down fast, aren't they? I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, still quite a few. There's still quite a few. Let's just slow-mo this second and check here.
At your service.
Give all of you some ammo. Other than that, I think we're fine over there. Okay, let's push forward. Why are you not moving? I wonder, can we grab their DNA in the car here? No. That's a shame. Okay. Finish it. There we go. Let's dismount. Are we taking this now?
What could go wrong? Sure, why not?
I don't think so. I think this is nobody's now. Doesn't seem like we can take it. So let's just jump in. And head up here. What's this? Oh, there are some up there. This is civilians. There we go. Alright. Can you run? can. Right, run down there. Don't run over the civilians now. Okay, we need to bring these back. I'm sorry I don't have a car for you guys, but it is what it is. But we've killed quite a few. 3,000 now, more or less. All our defenses look good. You guys run over here. Bulldoze that. Okay, so we have a target area for them. Get in there, guys. All right, you guys. Suppose we go try and take out some more. I mean, we should probably go try and save these civilians over here, shouldn't we? Did we save them? We did. I missed that. Oh, there they are. Depositing bounty, okay. We have a while until the next horde, so are there any civilians here? I don't think so. Nah, they're all dead. They're all dead. Okay. Well, I suppose we'll head back to base for now. Until the next wave is done.
Setting up sandbags.
There's nowhere else that there is civilians to. Save.
This is what I do.
So ammo up. You guys need to come over here and get ammoed up. Let's dismount you guys. Grab this DNA while we're here. Okay. I'm actually thinking of going over here, but maybe we can clear out an entire zone, because it does look like there is a zone that we can take, right? Each one of them is a zone, I guess. So let's head down this way, and we'll come up over here. How much money do we have? 24,000. So we could start setting up some mortars, maybe? Could be a possibility. Ooh, we need ammo. Let's dismount, get an ammo drop in here. Grab that ammo, guys. Okay. power grenade is stuck, isn't it? Yeah. Stuck. It's not, are you guys stuck now? Not. Dismount. Dismount. Select all. They're dying. There is Horde activity right now, but I think it's fine. Hey, got loose. Good job, Aaron. You two move forward a little bit. You two move forward a little bit. You move forward a little bit over here. They've cleared. Take out the running is very low on ammo. Okay. Get ammo. Lost a guy. Crap. All right, let's load up and head home. This was not successful this time, unfortunately. Let's get back here. Okay, what did we lose? We lost a scientist. What I want is a scientist and a sniper, I think.
I don't think I'm training this. Oh, this is going to be fun.
Okay, let's tear this thing down. Dismount. Get in here. Up. Okay, now, since that was the case, I think we'll start setting up some, a couple of mortars, maybe. Need a little bit more money for a mortar. You guys have ammo. No, you do.
I can do that. This is what I do.
Okay, load up. Can you?
I'll handle it.
Could you not build that?
Give me orders.
You're fucking stuck. He's stuck, isn't he? God damn it.
Moving out. Ready to go. On the go.
Get down here then.
As you order.
Build that.
On station. Moving out.
God damn it, I hate when they get stuck.
Bad feeling about this.
This thing actually got damaged. Prepare that. Good.
On the go. I'll handle it.
Alright. We need to close this up again. Okay. Well, you start firing on that wave 20. We have killed 3,500. Why are they all gathering around there? Is that the noise that makes them gather around there? That would be kind of interesting. Is it taking damage? It is, isn't it? Want another mortar. It's taking damage, all right. All right, more mortars, please. Question is, do we even need to send our guys out? Mortars. I mean, that thing is gone. It is gone now. Very nice. Let's target you now. We're almost up to having enough for the next mortar. Get some ammo. We have enough. I think save up just a little bit because some of our turrets are running out of ammo. Just get up to around 21,000, then we can this looking. It's not taking that much damage, is it? This one was taking a lot, though. Are we not hitting it? It's not taking nowhere near as much damage as the other one was. Safely build our second mortar now. I should have had these guys healed while we were back. Two mortars going now. Very nice. Dismount. Okay. Let's get in here, check this out. Alright, it's gone. Let's kill the last of them. Are they freaking still spawning? Seems they're gone now. Alright, very good. Okay, that's that done. I do want to come back and get healed, but let's tell these guys to target something else. Okay, so that's that gone. Oh, there are two up there as well, which I should probably get. We'll see. Oh, there are civilians back here. Okay. I wonder if there are still civilians back there. Maybe, maybe not. I do think I'll tell you build a medical facility. Would have been nice to be able to build it up there, but let's just build it way back here. And people will simply have to get out and get out of their formation and we go this way around. They cannot. Okay. Well, let's. Now we have dudes here, so we can actually just stand right here, and it should be good enough. We should get healed. Yeah. Okay. How is it looking up here? That one is almost gone. Very nice. And we've killed 4,000 now, more or less. You guys are all healed up. Let's jump back into our cars. We'll head out this way again. So these two should be done with that one now, yes. So okay. We're hitting. I don't think we're hitting it. We are. Good. So once they're done with that one, we'll start working on those two out here. Because then we basically cleared that side, which is good. all our defenses are still holding up very nicely. No issues whatsoever. I do mean no issues whatsoever, which is fantastic. Okay, so we're up to 4,000 dead Zombos, a fifth of the way there, and we've started clearing out their pods as well. This one is getting there. So next time, we'll continue that and hopefully find some more civilians that we can save, stuff like that. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.